This, we're learning more information about a deadly shooting in Donnelly yesterday. The Valley County Sheriff's Office says that it happened at around 1 o'clock yesterday afternoon outside of a home on Loomis Lane. When they arrived, they found a 65-year-old man who had been shot. He later died on the scene from his injuries. The sheriff's office says that the victim and the suspect, later identified as a 48-year-old man, did know each other. He was booked into the Valley County Jail and charged with first-degree murder. He is scheduled to be arraigned this afternoon.